don't get it. Is this supposed to be art?
I don't know. I don't really know if it's supposed to be green. Want to check it out? Go inside.
Let's go.
I'm a scat man. I'm a scatman.
So it's run by the Museum of Modern Art now, but wasn't it like it used to be something else?
Yeah, you know, it used to be a school. Now it's just awesome. You want to see?
Do this.
Let's go!
Admission at PS1 is free if you're a Queens College student.
So you better go!
So, this was made this year. It's called After Party.
Yeah, by MOS, or Moss. Do you know how it was made?
I believe it was the Young Architects Program.
2009,
yes,
by PS1
exactly.
MoMA. Sponsored by Bloomberg!
Every year in PS1, the foreground of the building is invaded by a different structure created by the winner of the Young Architects Program.
This makes the museum seem radically different from year to year. So even if you can't make it this year, there will be a new one next year that you can enjoy. Here's what some people think of After Party.
Random people enjoying this place? What do you guys think of this architecture thing?
It's very fuzzy. I think we're in the insides of a big woolly mammoth.
Yeah.
It swallowed us alive.
Is this for your like school project or something?
Oh, you better believe it.
Oh, shit.
Hi, kids.
Inside the museum, there are a lot of exhibits that range from really cool.
What is that?
To really weird. There were also some interesting ways of viewing and occupying spaces.
Run through it. Camera lady, go!
That's cool. Even their bathrooms are artistic.
So, what'd you think?
That was awesome!
I know!
This is where the wild things are.